Okay, Florence, it is a beautiful city. I am not going to deny that. It's full of amazing things to do and see and eat and look at, etc. But it can be quite pricey. Obviously, I feel like a lot of people come here and pay 20 euros to climb the tower or pay 7 euros for a coffee on a terrace or something. You don't have to do that. You can be as stingy as me and still see how beautiful this city is. Save that money for happy hour or for pizza, whatever you decide. All right, enjoy. The first place that I'm gonna show you with a really good view is actually a library. And if you go up to the third floor, there's a sort of cafe, an outdoor area that you can sit, and it's got really nice views of the dome of the Duomo. It's like, because it's a library, it's free to just walk in. You actually don't even need to go to the cafe. You can just sort of like sit at the tables there and mind your business, whatever. It's usually full of students because it's attached to a library. But yeah, it's a good way to get free views that are really nice. The library is full of young students and they intimidate me because they're so cool. So I am just gonna film without talking while I'm in there. All right, so spot number two to get a good view. Oh, that rhymes. I'm a poet and I didn't even know the words I was saying made a rhyme.
A poet? And didn't even know I was rhyming those words.
Everyone goes to the famous Ponte Vecchio. They take their photos on the wall. They like try and jostle in with all the tourists trying to get their cute little bridge pic. But it's a lot better view if you come to this little bridge that's like the next one down from it, and you can actually get a nice view of the bridge. You can sit on the wall without being worried that you're gonna get pushed off by how many people there are. It's just a nice way to see the river and the bridge from afar rather than like all squished up. And from this angle, you can't even see the hordes and hordes of people crossing the bridge. So there's one to the left and there's one to the right. Both of them have really good views. Pretty sure this one that I'm on was actually designed by Michelangelo. That's just something someone told me the other night in a bar, so it could be wrong, but I'm gonna look it up and see. Well, 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 kind of right. It was maybe inspired by him. I'm gonna take that as a win. Okay, so the third and final amazing view here in Florence is the Piazza Michelangelo. It's up a hill. It's a slog up the hill, but it's worth it because you get this incredible view over the city. It gets very, very packed here at sunset. These stairs here are just filled up with people. Everyone brings wine and food, and it's a really nice vibe, and there's live music. And yes, this view is amazing, but I'm gonna show you an even better view. If you walk just a little bit down the hill from here, you'll find this walled off rose garden with these paths and these flowers, and it is so beautiful, and it's a lot quieter than the piazza up here. It's my favorite place in Florence to just come with a book and just sit for like an hour and enjoy the sunshine. It's absolutely beautiful. Just before I end this video, I'm gonna give a quick shout out to the little town of Fiesole, which is up on the hill looking out over Florence, basically. It is a really nice place to go up for sunset. I was gonna include it on this video, but when I went, I didn't take my camera, and it is now too rainy to go up there for sunset. It's just not worth it. So it's really easy to get to. It's like a 45 minute bus ride. I'm pretty sure it's the number 7 bus that you can take. And then you walk up to this church up on a hill and you get these stunning views, especially at sunset, because the sun will set behind the city of Florence. So you get, ooh, really nice vistas. You get that nice sunset glow, golden hour vibes. Highly recommend that. Technically, it's not free because you've got to pay, I think, 3 euros return for the bus, but you know, it's still a beautiful place to go. So that is it for this short video. I just wanted to show some amazing views of Florence that you don't actually have to pay for. If you enjoyed it, please give it a little thumbs up. I'd really appreciate it. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.